horse poop. Which reminded me a lot of Magangue. I kind of used to live in Colombia because a lot of people still use horses or horse and buggy type situation things. And so we find a supermarket. I go in. When I come out, Pratik points out something. There's a long aluminum shed, half open, like an open air shed. It's probably the length of 50 parking spots. And it's full of horse and buggies. So, I don't know, we probably saw 50 buggies, all of which had license plates. They're pretty identical, black, same construction. Horses all look the same. But people were going everywhere on horse and buggy. Going to the market, going to Ace Hardware. It was pretty cool. And there were bikers everywhere. Amish people biking. A lot of young people, and some younger guys came up to us. We talked for a while. They'd done long bike trips around like Michigan and loops around Indiana and stuff, but it was pretty incredible to see a streetscape so active, so human-scaled, with people buzzing around out in the open, not in bubbled-off cars. It's very refreshing. Definitely one of my favorite stops so far.